You may recall that last Friday night, the outer gate at the school was damaged due to a reported shooting incident in the area. I am pleased to state that the gate has been fixed and that the debris has been removed. The meeting this morning was a productive one. The Ministry of Education, Technological and Vocational Training and teachers were able to discuss the teachers' concerns relative to their safety, and plans have been collaboratively developed to address them.